Please subscribe and hit that notification button. Thank you. Please enjoy, please like, please subscribe and support. Drip acclimation in process. So it goes from the top, down, nothing special. Clamped on. Little tap. And there's the two urchins. Moving about. It's upside down, that one. And what I like to do is I pour a lot of the water out of the bag so there's less. And then I'm dripping into less water instead of a huge amount. And they'll be left like that now for about an hour. And then I'll put them into the tank. And added. The acropora that were there is bleached out, so I've cut two pieces and put it there, but they keep moving, so I think I've lost that. I've got to try and get that bugger off there, because it was on that side and it's affecting it. So I've heard a good tip to use, and I'll do it while I've got this here. There's apparently a pencil, graphite pencil. We'll see if that works. I'll try it. Laters.
1 hour later, folks.
Just come. Try and not get prickled.
Oh, wow.
What a beauty. Been acclimated. Initial. Oops. Spiky one, maybe a bit more fun, I think. I'll take my time with this one. Stuck on the bag. Cushion. It's time to get that off. Day after the night before, and the pincushion urchin is settled in, absolutely beautiful, and so is the spiny. Oh, over there, difficult to see. So the acclimation process was a success. They're now happy in the tank. Not a lot more to say. Keep them fed.
I had algae wafers and nori.
So they're beautiful. Tank's getting very clean now. Not much algae in there at all, actually. A bit there. We'll revisit. See what comes of them. There he is. Nice shot. absolutely beautiful. Hopefully not get too big and spiky. Fantastic. Absolutely beautiful creatures. What can you say? Little bastard, keep dive bombing the image. So get him in then. Subscribe, hit the bell. Oh boy, absolutely gorgeous things.